For your viewing pleasure, we have Ham It Up. Let's get it.